Is something wrong?
I'm not supposed to talk.
Why not?
We won't get angry with you. You can speak freely.
Really?
Yes, really.
Finally! We're done with the charade! Thank you. I can breathe normally now. So, now what?
On second thought, maybe you'd better stay quiet.
What? Stay quiet? You frickers just got done telling me that I could speak freely. Why don't you try keeping your damn word, frickin' cadets?
Who told you not to talk?
Hmm? Oh, my ma. She was pleading all frickin' tearfully and such. She was all like, please don't open your mouth in front of people. Some frickin' mom, huh? But class zero, man. Such big frickin' hearts. It sure is hella nice to have you guys around.
I think your mother may have been right.